Confringo,
I need to race now, my friend. Revelio. Revelio. Repulsor! This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful. Revelio.
I pressed Ominous regarding Salazar Slytherin's scriptorium, but my efforts were in vain. Meet me outside the Slytherin common room. We need to talk.
Revelio.
Thank you.
Hello, Mr. Semi.
What can I do for you?
Can you tell me a bit about yourself?
Oh, let's see. Well, I am Lord Hogsfield's preeminent potioneer. But I was once a lowly Hogwarts student like you. In fact, I'll give you the Hogwarts discount. It's the standard price. My prices are low enough already, you see.
What do you have for sale?
I sell only potions and their ingredients. If you can't fix it with a potion, then it's best left broken, I say. My ingredients are all local to this area, and my potions are brewed to keep you healthy and safe.
Any whispers going about the town?
You may have noticed we have a bit of a rivalry with Upper Hogsfield. Not much to it, but we're still the better of the two Hogsfields. Better than most other places, too.
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today? I hope to see you again sometime.
You are here. Good.
Is this Mr. Bickle's home?
I believe so. He supposedly has evidence against Harlow. We need to speak with him.
Why did he challenge that horrible man?
Are you all right? We're looking for Mr. Bickle.
My husband? Is dead! He killed him!
Oh, I'm terribly sorry, Mrs. Bickle. Who killed your husband?
Theophilus Harlow! I'm sure of it. He's been threatening my husband for weeks and... Oh, where is my son? Where is Archie?
I don't mean to be grim, but... Could Harlow have taken him?
Archie's satchel is missing, so he may have left on his own. Hopefully he's just gone wandering, as he's prone to do. I hope he wasn't here when Harlow... When my husband...
Do you know which way Archie might have gone?
He has a little hideout in the forest south of here. He never wanders far. But if he witnessed Harlow doing something to his father... I'm afraid to leave, in case he comes back home.
Is there anything more you can tell me about Harlow?
He's Victor Rookwood's second in command. A miserable, awful creature. Vicious and murderous.
What reason would Harlow have to kill your husband?
My husband had been looking into Harlow's dealings and discovered some of what he's been up to. I begged him to leave it alone, but he... He was convinced that...
We'll find your son, Mrs. Bickle.
Thank you. What am I going to do?
Please do not worry, Mrs. Bickle. We will bring a...
Where could Archie have gone? If anything happens to him...
When I took the letter we found to Officer Singer, she told me about Mr. Bickle. He had been doing the same thing we are, providing Officer Singer with evidence to take down Harlow. I had hoped to speak with him about what he had found, but we were too late.
What did Officer Singer say about the letter you brought her?
She thanked me, but she clearly felt that it was not enough. It is a shame that hippogriffs cannot see. Your friend Highway could provide all the evidence against Harlow that we need. We will need something more. This must be little Archie's hideout that Mrs. Bickle mentioned. Archie!
Rebellio!
Archie Bickle! He would not have done this to his own hideout. Someone came here looking for him. Revelio may be our only hope of finding out which way he went. There! Archie's footprints! He went this way! I thought we would have found Archie by now.
I suspect he'll keep running if he's being followed.
If it is Harlow that's pursuing him, I only hope you're right. Men like Harlow would not think twice about killing a child. We must find Archie quickly.
Revelio! Revelio.
Wolves! Prepare for a fight.
Accio! Incendio! Confringo!
Defendo!
Accio! Incendio!
I hope Archie didn't cross paths with that wolf pack. We should look around.
Revelio. Archie's satchel. Why would he leave it behind?
He was likely running from Harlow, distracted. This may be a good time for Revelio again. Archie went this way.
Revelio.
I have a bad feeling about this. Harlow must have a reason for pursuing Archie.
I wonder what Archie saw. I hope he didn't see Harlow kill his father.
He would never overcome it. At least not in any way I can imagine.
Revelio!
A fork in the road. We will need Revelio again.
Revelio.
Multiple sets of footprints. Oh, Harlow caught up to him here. This is not good. They went this way.
Arrest our momentum.
They're Thestrals. They are beautiful, are they not?
You can see Thestrals too.
I was deaf when I was 9. Saw my first Thestral shortly thereafter. I found comfort in it. I still do. I think those of us who have witnessed death deserve some comfort.
Revelio. I'm sorry you experienced something like that at so young an age.
I was with my father when he died.
Place it.
My mother was away, and I felt quite helpless. It was a long time ago in some ways, but in other ways, it seems like it was only yesterday. I still see him so clearly.
You must miss him.
My father was a wonderful man. Let us keep moving. We must find out.
Revelio.
Taking in children now, are we? Better not be expected to feed him.
It is as I feared. They have Archie. Be on your guard. There can be no mistakes.
Did you hear?
Windtaker!
I shall cast my eyes.
Expert time!
Accio!
You're idiot!
Incendio! Are you even...
Pay for your game. Accio.
Incendio.
You've made a great mistake.
Incendio.
Petrificus Totalis.
Incendio.
Petrificus Totalis. Expulsor. Confringo. He's had all their teaching in school these days. Sensego.
Petrificus
Totalis!
Defendo!
Incendio!
Incendio!
Petrificus
Totalis!
Incendio!
Expulso!
Petrificus Totalis!
Petrificus
Totalis!
You can do
it! Incendio!
Accio!
Pathetic.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
I did not expect this tent to be so large on the inside. That complicates things a little. Go lightly. Be as a shadow.
Revelio.
You don't think he saw it happen, do you?
Of course he did. Why else would he have run?
He's just a child.
He drifted his totalis.
He'll decide what to do with it once he gets back.
Revelio.
Dinner, I'm hearing.
Somebody out.
You're going to regret that.
Chicken finger!
Coward!
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Please, need your help.
Archie. Archie Bickle.
How do you know who I am?
Your mother sent us to find you.
Oh, I'm so glad to see you.
Not too loud, Archie.
Sorry.
We need to get this open. Aloha, Mora. Sorry, Archie. We won't let him get away with it. But first, we need to get you home to your mother.
Thank you for saving me.
We wouldn't have it any other way, Archie. Now, let's get you home. We know a safe way back.
About them.
Which friends, darling?
Mr. and Mrs. Ray, Mr. Filbert, and I think they also said Otto's name.
Oh, I shall speak with them. You run inside.
Yes, Mother.
Your husband's friends may be in danger.
Just as he was.
How can we help?
You've done enough. My husband was a powerful wizard and couldn't defeat Harlow. The last thing we need is that monster coming after you.
It may be too late for that. I'm afraid Harlow's already after us.
then you needn't anger him further. I assure you, the threat could be a lot worse. Please, please keep your distance.
I'm sorry again about your husband, Mrs. Bickle.
Thank you. And thank you for bringing Archie home. I can never repay the two of you for your kindness.
Not to worry, Mrs. Bickle. My father used to say that rain does not fall on one roof alone. We are here to help each other. I must learn more about Mr. Bickle's friends and why Harlow is after them. You'll be hearing from me as soon as I know something. Thank you for your help today.
Let's go! Come on, Highwing! Guardian Leviosa! Leviosa!
Revelio! Revelio.
Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
Accio! Incendio! Confringo! Confringo! Revelio! Incendio!
Cursed fiends.
Revelio! Incendio! Revelio. 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 Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Incendio. Fringo. Revelio. So difficult. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Merlin trial when I see one. Revelio. Revelio.
Revelio. Repairer. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Enjoy suffering, do ya?
I've been at this for hours.
Work out one day. Revelio.
It won't be long now before we find another repository.
Petrificus Totalis. Revelio.
Meals I've ever eaten.
I can't. Oh. Ringo.
I was right not to be worried about you.
Accio.
I'm your weak human.
Confringo!
Get away! Revelio. Oh, here's a pleasant surprise. Revelio. 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 Here's one of those tables Professor Shaw mentioned.
Revelio. 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 Incendio. Confringo. Confringo. That's that. Settled. Revelio. Revelio.
The area's still clear. If anybody cares.
Stop us. your spells glance off of me.
Eh? Accio. Incendio. Confundo.
Prepare to surrender now. Much as slow. I've been fighting since before you were born.
Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Guardian Leviosa.
This looks intriguing.
Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Accio. Revelio. Accio.
Ugh. Shame you're so foul.
Revelio.
Revelio. Confringo! Revelio! Revelio! Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Leviosa. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Leviosa! Guardian Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Revelio.
I've never seen such a look of fear in your eyes. I should think an ant had shown more.
To work with goblins.
Not now, not ever. Rookwood's gone mad.
I felt it warranted more than a piece of meat pie. I could have been killed running for him. The witch in Felcroft. I was surprised how much jewelry.
You can't keep your eyes off a pretty lass, you.
Worse than Peter Pomfort. Shopkeepers.
They don't seem to care for me in Hogsfield. Can't say I blame them, what with all I've done there. I've had enough of the Bellcroft. Hope I never have to see it again.
Revelio.
Finite.
Petrificus totalis!
Finite.
Petrificus totalis! Petrificus totalis! Petrificus totalis! Petrificus totalis! Petrificus totalis! Petrificus totalis!
On your toes,
Finite.
Petrificus totalis! Petrificus totalis! Petrificus totalis!
What shall you do now?
Petrificus totalis! Petrificus totalis!
Get yourself out of that one!
Petrificus totalis! Petrificus totalis! Petrificus totalis!
Venite!
Petrificus totalis! Petrificus totalis! Petrificus totalis!
Bit of practice for me. Pop it out.
Petrificus totalis! 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 Petrificus Totalis!
Finite!
Petrificus Totalis! The darkness will swallow you!
Petrificus Totalis!
Not so tough!
Petrificus Totalis!
Thought you was ready, did you? You'll feel that!
Petrificus Totalis! Petrificus Totalis! Petrificus Totalis! Petrificus Totalis!
What shall you do now?
Petrificus Totalis!
Finite.
Petrificus Totalis! Petrificus Totalis!
On your toes, my little trick!
Petrificus Totalis!
The darkness will swallow you up! How did that feel?
Petrificus Totalis! Petrificus Totalis!
Get yourself out of that one! Not so tough!
Petrificus Totalis! Petrificus Totalis!
What shall you do now?
Petrificus Totalis!
Get yourself out of that one!
Petrificus Totalis!
I'll bet that one hurt!
Petrificus Totalis!
You'll feel that!
Petrificus Totalis!
Thought you was ready, Benita. Did you?
Petrificus Totalis!
What shall you do now?
Petrificus Totalis! Petrificus Totalis!
On your toes, my little trick!
Petrificus Totalis! Petrificus Totalis! Petrificus Totalis! Petrificus Totalis! Petrificus Totalis!
Finite!
Petrificus Totalis!
Get yourself out of that one! How did that feel?
Petrificus Totalis!
What shall we do now?
Nobody will believe I defeated an Ashwinder by myself. What do you have in store for me this time?
Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Alohomora. Places. Revelio. Revelio. Depulsor. Revelio. 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 Confringo.
Merlin himself would be proud. Thank you.
Revelio. 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 Accio. Incendio. Confringo. Revelio. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
Are you one of the students who saved little Archie Bickle from Rookwood's lot? Such a noble thing to have done.
Hello, Mr. Semi.
What can I do for you?
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today? Aren't you the student who ran all those goblin loyalists off? I can't tell you what a relief that was to everyone in Lower Hogsfield. I hope to see you again sometime.
What I would do without him. He's all I have now.
High Wing! Go! Faster, High Wing! High Wing! Go! Faster, High Wing!
Knowing Amit, he's likely studied her. Revelio. Revelio.